to be settled, and to hell and back. By Captain America, the first match will be submission match, which will be very interesting. Because you know that many submission moves. And it'll be pitfalls count anywhere. That can end anywhere. Years ago at the Hell and Back, Yasha was in a Falls Count Anywhere match. And then last man standing. Not been many last man standing matches in SCAW history. They're just outright brutal. You gotta do this. That is it. You have to take your opponent to the point which they can't answer the count of 10. Yasha makes his way to the ring for this face-to-face encounter. The rivalry between Ichigo and Inuyasha is well documented. It is, I promise. If you don't think it is, go back and check the documents. Ichigo Kurosaki. Ichigo will his Animation Evolution. Laid out in Inuyasha. Last week we saw Inuyasha attack and lay out members of the Animation Evolution. We'll have a face-to-face carry. We didn't see the The last week, he knew that Yasha was going to be here, so he decided to go A-War. Three stages of hell at To Hell and Back. Table's standing there. At least someone doesn't move it. What? Oh, here, Yasha! Well, apparently now they can touch each other. There's no table in between them. They're to the outside. Okay, so now what? Uh-oh. This might not be good for... Kawasaki. Wait, editing right there. Some abundant on it. Let me just use the table that... Uh-oh. Oh, no. Full-fledged demon bomb! The table! Yasha. A full-fledged demon bomb on... Kurosaki through the table! Right now, what's Captain America doing with a table? What the? What's gonna happen when Inuyasha and Ichigo Kurosaki meet? Three stages of hell at the hell and back. It's gonna be brutal. It won't be for the weak of heart. It's gonna be quite an encounter. Don't miss it, folks. Hey!